Hello everyone, this is Yammy, and welcome back to Let's Play Bloodborne. Sorry all, I haven't had much time to record anything. So, it's my bad that we haven't had any Let's Play Bloodborne lately. I was a part of this musical production. So, that's the reason I haven't been able to do anything. My plan is to that we now go and look out a bit in Hypogean Gaol, since it's much harder to sneak around in there later on. Ew. Ouch. So I haven't played Bloodborne in a while. I might be a little rusty. Besides, I never really got the hang of how to fight these guys. I thought I'd hit. This is not going well. So, I was in an Easter musical. I think the director might even be watching this. He's a nice guy. Shout out to Tuukka. That was pretty terrible. You can farm old paper out of those guys. So, last time I did this, I think I was a little bit further up, further in the story. Underestimate the range and the amount of aggression. Oh man. Close. Oh God. I'll remember these guys. Yeah. Those things. That thing was just like a few minutes ago. You know how we can make this whole level a lot easier later on? We gotta open this door. Well, we gotta go around for it first. Alright, there's lore text here. So this is pretty much how the game ends. Just saying. Yep, we kill a baby. This doesn't apply just yet. That's for later on. That gave us 4,000 souls. Holy shit. I thought those were like 800 max. Down there. And this here is a shortcut we can open later. Was there an item here at the back? Nope, no item. And run back. Was there anything to note of here? No item? I'm gonna go kill the pig first. It wasn't terribly hard to kill and gave good stuff. Oh fuck! I thought I heard something behind. Got distracted, fuck. I swear too much. That's unfortunate. Habit of mine, sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna run past these guys. Whoop-de-doo. Too much spam, I'd say. How far up is the door? At least those little dogs are. Got killed pretty easy. Yeah, come here, come here. This one. Have you noticed, by the way, there's music here. That's pretty rare for this, for Bloodborne. It makes sense though, this place is kind of significant. Bold paper, yes! Oh, you love the... I love bold paper. Let's face it, we're gonna get killed by this dog. Except we won't. Yeah, that's the Tonitrus is like this mace that bursts on lightning. It does good elemental damage, and it's one of the only weapons of the skill, the rune that put Rune and Bloodstones that boost elemental damage are worth using with. Okay, this here. That wasn't what I was looking for. What I was looking for was... I think it's up here. Yeah. So we come, next time we come here, we come from this way. And we don't have to fight the hardest battle in the whole game, which is here. At least in my opinion, it is the hardest battle in the whole game. There's some items still there, and I think there's enemy here. Yep. Time. Fuck. That's something I don't wait for. I don't expect that at all. It's kind of like a all others, everything else from its attacks are like slow and hit, like very very slow hits. Or not, I don't know about the slow part, but at the very least they are predictable. Like he stays still when executing that. Okay, I found a blood stain, that's the important part. Okay, that's a boost. Yeah, that's a boost. Fuck. Oh god, if it's inside one of them, the souls. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Might as well just use Bolt Hunter's mark. Get out. Right. There it is. Oh, yes. Fuck. I gotta be more self-conscious about that. The swearing part. Like it's not even just these videos or gaming in general. It's the ever it's the everyday life, and it's very noticeable. I wonder if this drains durability. I never actually thought about that. But I think it's pretty plausible. When you think about it. I'd really like to play some 2D game, just saying. One. Okay, the First dodge wasn't enough to get away from him. I suppose. You know what, maybe we'll do Nightmare Frontier. Or was that... That was just bullshit. No. Sorry, I played too much of Monster Hunter on 3DS. I really gotten like used to pressing the L button down continuously. Okay, I'll just give up parrying. By the way, you know in the Bible there's the story of the Easter story of how, well, Jesus got killed, you know, that story. The story which the whole Christianity is based on. Yeah, I'm not sure what it's in English. Congregation, was it? Made a musical on the subject. Okay, so running at them and spamming R1 was the way to go this whole time. And yeah, anyway, I was playing the Doubtful Thomas. It was really fun. I haven't had my own solo. Right, if you didn't know, I'm kind of a musician, or more like a singer, really. Musician, singer are two really different jobs. Or to be honest, singer is one kind of musician. Hello, piggy. Give me blood vials. Yay! Okay, one more trip down here. I hope there isn't anything hard. Anything hard to kill here. Okay, y'all are ghoul set. Yeah, this... Behind this door is a boss later on. We can't access it yet. Which is actually kinda sad. In Dark Souls 1, you could do bosses in pretty much any order you ever wanted to. Or well you couldn't, but if you had the skill, you could access them in any order you ever wanted to. You just had to use some glitches. Yeah, there weren't any obstacle like this one, where you just can't go to the boss room yet. So that's kind of sad. Not that way. I wonder if you can, if you can even hear my mic. All right. Anyway, I have had this problem lately that my computer broke. So I don't have a computer of my own to play continuously, do as much of this YouTube stuff. I will try though. Welcome. And since these videos here are anyway recorded straight on PS4, 25 is the soft cap, I think. Yeah, these videos are just recorded on the PS4. All the way through, so I should just all the things standing between me. So the only thing that is keeping me from doing this all the time, doing more of this episode, is that PS4 is only at my mom's. This one. I don't need any more blood. Bullets at once. Blood gem. Anyway, now we are going to try to kill the newest boss, Dark Beast Parle. It's here. And by the way, I'm not gonna bother killing any more enemies. That latest encounter, that was enough. I'll go from this way. They definitely didn't see me. Alright, I don't expect them to be this fast. Maybe I do have to. No. If I want to play Smite or anything like that on PS4, I have to start using PlayStation Plus, and I'm not into that. Should I maybe start using this? Looks heavier. Actually, this looks kind of sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. I think I'm gonna die to the boss. Go. And as you might guess, we are on the boss arena. That is the boss. That's right. That reminds me of the particular Monster Hunter boss. Okay, I'm not quite sure actually how you're supposed to fight and fight the Dark Beast powerly using this weapon. It's fast and tall, and you have to be able to reach it. The way I fought it was using Ludwig's Holy Blade, but Ludwig's Holy Blade is the tallest weapon in the whole game, I think. Maybe one or two exceptions. Yeah, there are only like two or so weapons. Even stand a chance in there, and how long they are. That range is insane. Plays like this was a Monster Hunter game. Like have high enough DPS there, something that's the whole point of it. When the thunder thing breaks down, you could do it pretty well with the Ludwig's Holy Blade, the loaded attack does a whole lot of damage. Oh my. That was close. This might be helpful, but it's the only one I have. Compared to Monster Hunter in this game, stamina is so really restricted. Oh, fuck! I have to be somewhere else. Okay, attacks in the front, so I guess I just gotta punch him to the face and go for his leg, I suppose. Was there some lore reason why Light of Mercy couldn't be applied with anything? Nope. Well, a higher level Blade of Mercy just give me enough DPS. Right, I was supposed to check. Bolt. Okay, this has to be exit. I have to at the head. Okay, so a supercharge makes every single attack of his do AoE damage. I wish I could see how long I have recorded. An hour is maximum. Is the maximum? Since I don't have my computer, I can't edit videos. I can use my dad's desktop to play the pro Dota games. But that's not enough. But I can't edit those videos. You know what? I think we should do Soul Spear. But I have to upgrade it for it to be anything noteworthy. I thought I was kind of doing what I was supposed to do. But then he used the AoE Thunder. One where he slams the ground, it's AoE. Like, to be honest, I think this is like the worst boss in the game. Like, at the same time, it's fun. But fun and fast and, you know. But at the same time, it's one of those bosses that's really hard to follow. Another phase. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Such a huge AoE. I just need it down for one more time. I have like 10 more minutes. And only 5 blood vials, fuck. So you killed someone. I think if I don't get it this time, I'll summon. I think you're supposed to like pick block off on, block on off. I'm gonna just use some frenzy blood and such. No! get why is that made possible? Like whenever he uses that burst lightning attack, you just feel like, I don't know, tearing him up. It feels like it's too much. Like the AOE is so big. That's what I mean. Like straight away when he started doing it, I started running away. But it still hit me. Okay, now I'm gonna use this. Actually, I'm not even sure who this is. I'm not even sure what weapon is that? Well, who cares? Maybe together we can do this.
Thank you.
my god, oh my god! Hey, Defector Rental. Thanks. Thanks, man. Great honor to fight with you. And this, at the same time, I'm kinda sorry I used help. I know there's a stigma with it, but I swear, the first time, I defeated him alone. So that was the Dark Beast part and Hypogean Gaol. I think this is gonna be the end of the episode this time. But yeah, at the same time I really like the Blades of Mercy. But at the same time they really suck. Like, they are the worst when they're so bad against people you have to get high to. Like, you saw me trying to attack the Dark Beast Parlor. It was terrible. So terrible. Okay, these just... go skill, okay. Oh, but it feels good. We finally got him. One more of those. Maybe these guys sell it? No. Unfortunate. Hey, we did it, guys. Oh, we buy more blood vials. Back to our old attire.